I need your advice on how to fix Xbox One sign-in error problems.
Make sure you are signing in as yourself and not your roommate, before you think there's a problem with the account.
If my roommate is using my account, I have a bigger problem than problems signing in.
If Microsoft thinks you're signing in on multiple systems simultaneously, letting others play for an account you pay for, your account could be suspended.
If I had a notice on being banned for violation of terms of service, I'd know why I cannot get in.
If you forgot your email address for signing in, check your email account for a message with the passkey and other info from Microsoft.
I have the email address saved in the profile.
If you forgot the password, you can request a reset by entering the email account you used to sign in, then hitting the B button to close the keyboard.
Then what?
Right under the Enter Your Password field, hit the I Forgot My Password button instead of trying to enter the password you don't remember. You'll get asked to enter the CAPTCHA too, to make sure you aren't a bot.
No, I'm not, but I get accused of being one for how focused I am during gameplay.
You'll have to do the show that you are you screen and verify your identity by entering the security code you received via either email or phone number.
What's the worst someone could do if they were not me?
Get into the account, download $1,000 of content and charge you. Order a lot of gift cards sent to them or simply copy your credit card number for theft.
Those are not the stats I was worried about, but I am now.
If you run into this problem often, you could put an authenticator app on your phone so you don't have to wait for a text message with the verification code.
So now there is literally an app for everything.
No, because it still cannot read your brainwaves and say yes, you are you, let you log in even when you're too tired or drunk to remember a password.
And once I've got the verification that I'm me, I enter the new password.
Don't forget to re-enter it the same way on the one more time screen, or you have to go back a couple screens for the password reset.
I hate going through all that on the Xbox.
So log into your Microsoft account, go to the password reset page, say you forgot your password and can't sign in or forgot the password.
Why would someone know the password and cannot get in?
Typos in the email address and using the wrong domain can mess it up. If you've got the right email, go through the security code entry and reset the password to get in.